I'm at least set back reporting.
Hold on, what did you take away from the Mayweather McGregor fight?
That it was all a fraud. I just heard this morning that Mayweather tried to bet on himself in the 10th round. And they turned him away. So if that's no indication, then what is? I think that Mayweather's the best boxer on the planet. By far, he's the best defensive boxer on the planet, and I respect him 100%. And I respect McGregor 100% as an MMA fighter. So I just think that I hope these types of events don't happen ever again, because boxing is boxing and MMA is MMA. They should be separate.
Okay. Do you see any future for UFC and boxing together?
No.
Thank you.
I hope not.